Tango, that's...
Tango.
Understandably, it's their best art.
Yes, so they have some good extrovert work which really suits them. It's just that when the lower grades try to copy it, it goes wrong. But they can do very complicated things but make it look good. She responds to everything that he leads, and she is very aware of when she should move and when she shouldn't move. Gusto and Caterina, they're very powerful dancers.
You're having a very good night.
Yes, very good, precise, clear work.